trust him.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know where I'd be.
My.
If I did not trust him, I could not make it from day to day.
As far as our obedience
is concerned. If ever we needed the Lord, we sure do need him now. If you had any doubt that you ought to be witnessing for Jesus, all you have to do is turn the television on, CNN, MSNBC, Channel 3, WLBT in Jackson, wherever you are, and you will get the idea that somebody ought to say something. And so you need to know today that you've been mandated to be the somebody. The world is in desperate need of our making a personal response to this missionary mandate. We live in a day in which the world is plagued with great physical hunger. Folk, when there are food aplenty in some places, are dying of starvation in others. Our day is a day of growing world tension. Israel won't back down, and Gaza says we gonna still send bombs and missiles. Our day is a day of major social, economic, and political revolution. Folk are getting pink slips all over the place, and jobs are closing, and folk are losing their homes. We are living in a day when somebody needs to say something. Day is a day of incalculable suffering. Folk are having diseases that they never had before that the doctors can't even diagnose. Our day is a day of possible unlimited destruction. Our day is a day of desperate spiritual need. Our day is a day, however, of glorious opportunity for proclaiming the gospel that provides only hope for our salvation, personally and collectively. Oh, what a wonderful time to be a Christian. What a wonderful time to have a message of salvation. What a wonderful time to be able to stand and say to the world, he has mandated us to go.